son of a bitch has a gun.
Hey, is that
I'm
a gun?
In the mood to tie one on tonight.
Damn tourists are what's ruining this entire city. Wasting them.
Take him down!
Holland's not getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
Good.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland.
This is it.
I just wish you understood that it's not my choice to work overtime. But when the boss comes sniffing around about it, there's not much I can do. He may sound like he's asking, but friend, the last thing he's doing is asking.
Uh-huh.
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland?
Oh, shit.
Dead to rights.
Let's go down.
after you.
Grab and cover!
Coming through!
He couldn't have gotten far.
I think that asshole's still around.
We got a score to settle now.
Get that stupid son of a...
For the man who stuffed this fuck!
Running for cover! Take it!
Shit! Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tickfall?
My men can secure this district with one eye closed. That's not a problem. The problem will come if you try to take it away from us at our next sit-down.
Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight.